Hey guys, we're going to be comparing a Taylor and a Furch guitar here today. Mark Lovett coming to you. And you can see them both sitting over there on the floor, just getting ready to get it set up. And hopefully you can get a real good feel for the two. Hear the difference when I'm playing down on the bridge, or if I'm playing up over the hole. Thank you. That sounded pretty nice. Let's see. Thank you. So that's the Furch. That's that soft finger style. Let's see. So that's a nice little comparison there. Let's see. Just kind of playing around with different stuff here. I don't really know what I'm playing, but I'm just trying to get something similar, just get a general feel for what's going on here between these two guitars.